Yeah, what you just saw were the moments a 7.4 magnitude earthquake hit Taiwan this morning. It all happened just before 8 o'clock in the morning their time. And right now, rescue efforts currently underway after many buildings collapsed and people have become trapped. The city of Walia is the hardest hit. Officials saying that 7 people are confirmed dead and more than 700 others are injured.